Once my heart and soul were fated by the binding chains of sin, but the great emancipator set me free to worship him.
Let's give him praise, amen.